Dixie D'Amelio posted a video on TikTok of herself singing. I really liked the song, so I wanted to make something with it. I ended up making a song and posting it on TikTok, and it currently has more than 6 million views. I thought it would be cool to make a tutorial to show you how I made that song. It was actually a very simple song and I didn't spend a lot of time on it. So the mixing isn't that great, but it's the idea that counts. Let's start with the vocal chops. So the first thing I did is I chopped up her vocal like this. I was a bit lazy, so I quickly threw on Isotope's Nectar just to clean up the vocal a bit. After that, I added some distortion to make it sound a bit fuller. After that, I cut out some unnecessary lows and I added a multiband compressor. Then I used this trick by Jonas Aiden to just make it sound a bit wider. You basically just add a tiny bit of slap delay to the sound. Then for the reverb, I split the signal into two channels, one with dry and one with 100% wet reverb. And finally, I just did some more EQing, and this is what the final result sounds like. To glue the vocal chop together, I just added some reverses like this. And this is what everything sounds like together. I also layered the vocal chops with two pianos, one playing chords and one playing a melody. For the chords, I just added some OTT and cut out some of the lows. And for the melody, I cut out a lot of lows and added some reverb. This is what everything sounds like together. I tried keeping the drums very simple as well. I didn't do much processing because I didn't have a lot of time to make the song. For the kick, I used two layers. This is the first one. As you can see, I only did a bit of EQing and I added a bit of distortion. I felt like the kick needed some more punch, so I added this layer to it. And this is what they sound like together. For the claps, I used two main samples that sound like this. And then I added a third sample on every second clap just to keep the flow of the song going. Other than that, I have a rim snare, a hi-hat, and some rides going in the background just to fill it up. And this is what the drums sound like together. On TikTok, a lot of people commented that the drums sound like Renegade. I guess it kind of does. Let me know in the comments if you think so as well. Before I continue, remember to follow me on TikTok and Instagram. I post on there daily, so go check it out. And then the final elements for the drop is the bass and the sub. For the bass, I kept it super simple. I only used one saw layer. To get this sounding a bit bigger, I added a lot of distortion. Then I just did some EQing and added a multiband compressor and of course sidechain. I actually forgot to mention the sidechaining earlier, but obviously sidechain everything to your kick. And then for the sub, I just used a preset from Serum called Deep Sub, and all I did is I cut out all the highs and made sure that it was mono. Thanks so much for watching. Please let me know in the comments if I should make more tutorials, or if you have any other questions, feel free to ask. And remember to subscribe. Here's the final song.